Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to get to the endgame Crusader build. I recently started playing the Crusader and in my opinion it is the second best class for farming after the Demon Hunter. As you see, I played only 36 hours and within 20 hours of farming I found all the items needed for this build. So before I show you how to get the build for a new Crusaders, for fresh level 70 Crusader, and the skills and the items, I will show you the endgame build which I'm using right now, which is the Phalanx build. And you need pretty much this shield, then 5 of the Akin pieces, and these 2 which give 10% cooldown reduction, which is really important. And the good thing about this build is you can craft these 2 items, actually these 3 items, and this ring you can find very quickly after the buff of the heretic caches. And I'm using this weapon, which is pretty okay with 4000 damage, but I need to find a furniture which gives me only plus 50% elite damage. And for this endgame build you need a minimum of 35 cooldown reduction, so I have pretty low, but it's working for me because of I use this skill which gives me 50% reduced cost of all skills by 50% for 5 seconds after activating. And you can take a screenshot or look at the skills, because this is not the actual build I'm going to talk about in this video. This is just the endgame build that I will show you how to get to this build and to these items very quickly within 18 hours. So I will go in Act 3 and do a quick run to show you how good this build is. So you kill stuff pretty much instantly. Here's an elite pack. So for this build, which is endgame build, you need to have this Acheres champion activated all the time active. And yeah, you saw how quickly the elite pack goes down within 10 seconds without any problems. And now I will show you how to get these items. So after I hit level 70 I had only yellow items, not a single legendary. So what I did is I was looking for a build which will help me to farm and find the endgame gear, but I didn't find any build, so I decided to make my own build. And I will show you the skills, which are Fist of the Heavens. This is your main source of the damage. Then Provoke, which generates Wraith when you're low. Then Acheres Champion, Law of Valor, Heaven's Fury, and Bombardment. So you will spend these 2 spells all the time when they're up. And for the passive, so these 2 are needed, so they are must, but you can change these 2. I was using Long Arm of the Law because it increases the duration of this spell. Instead of 5 seconds I have 10 seconds cost reduction of, and I can spam more this skill. And the items are not important because you are level 70 fresh Crusader. And what I did first is I had keys I had Keystone of Trios, so I started doing Greater Rifts. I started from level 1, and I did level 1, level 2, level 3, and so on. And I found like this weapon, and this ring. So I found these two items from the Greater Rifts. And after that, I started doing Torment 1. So it was very hard, so don't give up. It's very hard at the beginning if you have only yellow items. Do some Greater Rifts, get some legendaries. If you're lucky, you will get more than me. And after doing Torment 1, you will use this build, which I show you. And yeah, you will find yellow items, you will upgrade and upgrade and upgrade. And then when you upgrade your level, I don't know, level 66 yellow items to level 70, you will be able to do T1 more quickly. You can do speedruns in T1, and when you find one or two more legendaries, or you craft this tree, if you have the recipe, then it's even better. Then you can start to group runs. And that is how you will get these items. So first you do Greater Rifts, you find some legendaries, then you do some T1 runs, you will upgrade your old gear, all the yellow shit gear, and after that you start doing T2 and T3, not T4, not T5, not T6. You will start doing T2 or T3. And to make it optimal, you will need magic finds. So with more magic finds, you will find faster the gear you need. So I suggest you to craft three gain travels items, for example boots, gloves, and helmet, I think. So you will get a plus 50% magic find, and then use on the helmet with a socket, you will use Topaz, which gives also increased magic find, and so you will have around 90% magic find. And when you're in group, you will have like 100% or plus, I don't know, 100% magic find, which will help a lot with finding the legendaries you need, so these items. And that is how you do. So we do only group runs until you find all these 5 pieces and this shield. So you can craft these two, actually these 3 items. Then you will have yellow items, and then you will craft the canes, boots, gloves, and helmet. And then you have only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 yellow items which you need to upgrade. And after you find all these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items, you start doing T6, of course, because you have endgame items. And how this build works, as you see, I'm on Torment 3 because I don't have yellow items in my stash. So I will show you how this build works. So let's go in Keep Depths. Of course, Torment 3 is pretty easy with my gear, but with fresh level 70 Crusader it works too, because I did write this. And yeah, you see how quickly they die. And when you're low on Wraith, you use your Provoke to generate, and your V, so you can spam it more. So So this build will doesn't work so good for me in T6, let's say, even with my gear. But it works pretty good for lower difficulty like Torment 2, Torment 3. So this build is perfect for beginners, perfect for new level 70 Crusaders. And that is the way actually how I found all my gear. I did Torment 3 with Magic Find in group, in four people, and I get these two. I got actually in one run in T4 in group runs, and yeah, you see you can spam bombardment when you have elite pack or a champion pack, and yeah, that's how you will farm. And of course if you have problems with toughness, if you die a lot, you can change these two skills. For example, this one you can change this, or Wraithful. If you have problems with the damage, you can use Holy Cast. But that is the way, and that is the build for me, which I choose to find all these items. Of course, there are other builds and other techniques you can use, but that's what actually worked for me. And as I said before, I found all these items, so I mean really all these items, within 18 hours of farming. So now I will show you a little bit of gameplay in T4.
For two, your paternal rights, shocked and abused in order. Crying.